Then my smile was superb. I thought that was sweet. Then I started to go. He said, hey, what you doing tomorrow? Because I'm here at the corner of Bleecker and Mercer tomorrow at 7. If you want to meet up, I'll be waiting right here. And in case there are two fellas waiting for you, my name's John. He waved, and then he was gone.
Right now, John's whispering congrats in my ear.